The newest multi-million dollar downtown development project promises luxury, energy, and a brand new tax base for our city.
Our TV6 reporter Tanya Spencer shows us what we can expect to see soon at the corner of Senate and Vermont.
It's an $85 million mixed-use project. What's now a surface parking lot will soon be known as Block 400. A turn of the shovels made it official. But work is already underway.
Well, what we are doing is a dynamic development. We're taking 2.5 city blocks and prime real estate in downtown Indianapolis, and we're turning it into a very vibrant downtown development.
That development will include 60,000 square feet of retail space. A new Marsh grocery store will be tailored to urban shoppers.
There's going to be a lot more grab-and-go type meals, a lot of more fresh foods.
There will also be a parking garage and nearly 500 luxury apartments featuring amenities like a saltwater pool.
The mixed-use concept, which brings a lot of people down at different times of the day, then you got a very vibrant area, an area that tends to stay very safe, and then brings the type of people who will continue to make it energetic, and that's really what we're trying to do here.
The city is contributing $14 million in tax money for the project. Developers are putting up the rest. A good investment, they say, for a project that will draw 800 new residents to downtown.
These are people with good disposable incomes. And based on our experience with Cosmopolitan on the canal, those people will be coming outside of Marion County into our city. So they'll be coming downtown, generating revenue to help support the existing businesses downtown and help drive the demand for new retail.
Block 400 is scheduled to be complete by the spring of 2014. Reporting downtown, Tanya Spencer, RTV6.
The taxes that will be generated by the new development will be almost 10 times what's being paid for that area now. The development will create more than 800 new jobs.